The top 10 most nutritious fruits and vegetables on earth. In this video, I will tell you about the top 10 of the 41 most nutritious fruits and vegetables that are a powerhouse of nutrients.
Wow!
What's so special about these 41 fruits and vegetables? These 41 fruits and vegetables have passed the powerhouse criteria that Dr. Jennifer Noya, a professor at William Patterson University, has selected for her study. Dr. Noya picked 17 essential nutrients such as potassium, calcium, zinc, vitamin B12, vitamins E, A, C, K, B6, and of course vitamin D, alongside protein, fiber, iron, folate, and considers them to be essential for good health. This study calculated how many of the above nutrients were present in a collection of 47 fruits and vegetables. The higher the value, the more nutrient dense the food was determined to be. Dr. Noya has ranked the fruits and vegetables in a descending order so that the food with the highest nutrient density scores will come out at the top. Of these, we are going to look at only the top 10 nutrient-dense fruits and veggies in this video. Vegetables and fruits were awarded powerhouse status if they provided on an average at least 10% or more of the daily recommended intake across the 17 nutrients selected as criteria. These are the ones that you saw before in the table. Interestingly, all the top spots are taken by the green leafy veggies. Mom was right after all. Top 10 most nutritious foods on earth with the rankings. Okay, so let us look at the top 10 superfoods that have passed the criteria. So we are going to start at number 10 and then, you know, finally proceed to the superstar of these fruits and veggies. At number 10, we have collard greens. Collard greens are good for your immune system as they provide vitamin A and C. It comes at the 10th position with the score of 62.49 on the nutrient density scale. At number 9, we have romaine lettuce. It is packed with minerals such as calcium, magnesium, phosphorus, and it is rich in vitamin C and vitamin K. It has 63.48 as the nutrient density score. At number 8, we have parsley. It is rich in antioxidants and supports bone health, and it is good for your eyes too. It is rich in vitamin A, C, K, calcium, iron, and magnesium. It comes after the leafy lettuce with the nutrients density score of 65.59. And of course, at number 7, we have leaf lettuce. It is a low-calorie food loaded with nutrients and is a great source of vitamin K and A with a nutrient density score of 70.73. At number 6, we have chicory. Your stomach will love it because it can help with issues like constipation, loss of appetite, etc. It also contains vitamin B6 and manganese. It scored 73.36 on the nutrient density scale. Number 5 is the common spinach. It is loaded with tons of nutrients like vitamin A, K, C, and B2. It is good for your skin, bones, and hair. The nutrient density score of spinach is 86.43. At number 4, we have beet greens. It has a nutrient density score of 87 and is good for your digestion. It is rich in vitamin K, copper, manganese, iron, calcium, and supports your brain health too. And now we finally come to the top 3. The 3 vegetables that have topped this list. At number 3, we have chard. It is an excellent source of magnesium, potassium, iron, and dietary fiber, and its nutrient density score is 89.27. Chinese cabbage, that's what you have at number 2. Chinese cabbage is also known as Napa cabbage. It contains antioxidants, dietary fiber. It has important nutrients such as vitamin K, vitamin C, B6, folate, and manganese. The nutrient density score of Chinese cabbage is 91.99. And finally, at number 1, we have watercress. This leafy green vegetable, which is packed with nutrients, has mainly vitamin A, vitamin C, vitamin K, potassium, and calcium. It has a nutrient density score of a whopping 100. It contains 312% of the daily recommended value of the hard-to-get vitamin K, which is important for building bones and blood clotting. So, besides these top 10 vegetables, here are 31 other vegetables which are on the list. Turnip green, mustard greens, endive, chive, kale, dandelion greens, red peppers, red bell peppers, arugula, broccoli, pumpkin, Brussels sprouts, scallion, kohlrabi, cauliflower, the lowly cabbage, carrot, tomatoes, lemons, iceberg lettuce, strawberries, radish, winter squash, all varieties, oranges, lime, grapefruits, rutabaga, turnip, blackberries, leek, sweet potato, and grapefruit. So, in conclusion, include these superfoods in your diet and remain fit and healthy for years to come. To get to the list of entire 41 powerhouse fruits and vegetables, visit our blog. The link is in the description. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe to our channel to keep watching more such health hacks. Thank you.
If you've enjoyed watching this video, do like, comment, and subscribe to our channel.